What up, world? It's me, Quincy, on these radio runs. Right now, I'm in the IE, Riverside at 99.1 KGGI. So I do an interview with Diana Wehbe. Yeah, it's early. But I'm ready, I'm at it. Friends first, baby. What up, world? It's me, Quincy, premiering my single right here on 99.1 KGGI. Woo! Friends First, featuring French Montana. Let's go.
Boy, baby, baby.
Hey.
Girl, how you doing? I like
you know what? Mind blown when I literally listened to like 15 seconds of this and I was like, that's him? Mind blown. Yeah, no, it sounds phenomenal. Yeah.
I mean, music has been the love for like 5 years, but I act as well. You know, I got a couple movies coming
out. You do got a couple movies here. I see you got a movie called Dope coming out.
Yeah.
Produced by Pharrell, so that's even doper.
Yeah.
Very, very fly.
And then you got that's going to Sundance too.
Dude, I'm such a fan of films that go to Sundance, so that's a good look.
I can't wait. Yeah.
You got another one with Keke Palmer.
Yeah.
And I love anything Queen Latifah produces is fly.
Yeah, called Brotherly Love.
Brotherly Love.
That's definitely it. It's a hood movie, and it's
yeah. Who do you play in that movie?
I play this rich kid, spoiled, who comes to the hood to go to school and then falls in love with like the main gangster dude's little sister.
Ooh.
And his little sister is Keke, so you know, as much conflict happens, you know,
as possible.
Yeah, in
yeah.
real life in that type of situation, just you know, picture it in a movie. And,
that's awesome.
And then on January 25th, I'll be on CSI. So make sure.
We see you. Go ahead. Flex on everybody. That's amazing. Because he was like, oh, just BS. I'll be on CSI. Like, he just threw that in there. Like, that wasn't even in my script. Like, that's amazing. I want to tell you a little bit about me.
Mm-hmm.
Two years ago, I was diagnosed with ovarian cancer and type 2 diabetes. I'm 28 now. I was 26 when I was diagnosed. Had no idea, like, before that I was sick. It just, like, happened. And I was like, whoa. I really feel like a miracle happened in my life. Have surgery, didn't take medication, and in the process of those 10 months I felt like spiritually I Qrew, physically I Qrew, mentally I Qrew. I lost 100 pounds, diabetes completely cured, cancer completely gone, and everyone's
That's
like
amazing.
What wow. How did you what blessing. Amazing blessing. I'm so grateful. I called that process the Purpose Project. I wrote a book about it to help other people who are struggling. Do you feel like the reason God put you on this planet, on this earth, was to do music, or is there something else you feel like is your purpose in life?
To be honest, I think, you know, I was put on this earth to basically give back, and then under that give back tab comes the
I
music.
Love the tab. There's a tab.
Comes the acting, because I'm kind of giving the world a part of me that can, whether it makes you feel better, whether it makes you laugh, you know, so if I'm affecting you in a way, somehow positive, of course, you know, that's giving back, you know, and that's a huge thing with me. Ever since growing up, you know, my grandma, who passed away from cancer earlier this year, she preached that to me. You know, it's all about, you know, doing what you can for other people, you know, because if nothing
Absolutely.
Comes, you know, like, don't expect nothing back, but just know that in life, you know, God, this is what God wants you to do, you know, it'll come back around eventually. Yeah.
And you do it for him.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, absolutely. God
bless I called her Meemaw.
Wait, what'd you call her?
Meemaw.
Meemaw.
Yeah.
The album. Yes. Do you know the title yet or no?
1948.
1948.
Yeah, the album title was 1948, which is the year my grandmother was born.
See, I, yeah. mm-mm, see, all kinds of good things.